Commander Gurmeet Singh Gill was awarded the prestigious Gallantry Award for taking assigned challenges such as flying his multi-role helicopter from small ship small deck under heavy rolling and pitching conditions. Not once, but on three occasions. It needs a lot of courage and flying skill to fly as low as 50 feet over sea when the sea is dark below and the sky darker above.
देह शिवा वर मोह है शुभ कर्मन ते कभू न टरूं न डरूं अरस्यों जब जाए लरूं निश्चय कर अपनी जीत करूं। आई एम कमांडर जी एस गिल रिटायर्ड आई सर्व्ड इन द नेवी फॉर 21 इयर्स एंड आई वुड लाइक टू मेंशन हियर दैट माय फादर आल्सो सर्व्ड इन द आर्मी माय थ्री एल्डर ब्रदर्स दे आल्सो एसोसिएटेड विद यूनिफॉर्म सर्विसेज दैट इज एयर फोर्स आर्मी एंड द पुलिस सर्विसेज which I am really proud of and which motivated me to join the services. When you join the services, put on uniform, the courage which you get, any act which you do is a gallant. It's a gallant maybe for you, but for us is, you know, a duty or sometime beyond call of normal duty. And once your uniform, you got to do it, whether it is a duty or it is beyond the call of duty. First mission at night was, you know, somebody very serious on board a submarine at pitch dark night, and the message came from information from other ships that sea is very high, the rolling pitching is beyond limits, the flying cannot be conducted. So we sat for a while and, you know, thought, what for we are? My training, my competencies, my years of landing day night, got to do something. We get, you know, a few seconds, maybe 10 seconds to execute the takeoff. If you miss that, the ship will roll and everything go for a toss. It was a pitch dark night and flying 40 feet from sea in pitch dark night and hovering, manually, is sometimes almost impossible. My air crew fellows will know. So, you know, we decided to use a combination of autopilot and manual. So we made an approach on the submarine, and few seconds we lowered the doctor successfully, and I think life was saved, and we discontinued our this mission, and within half an hour we were back. The second operation came, ma'am. I was on a temporary duty. I didn't have my aircraft with me, but command gave me the order again, Gil, you have to do it at midnight. Somebody very serious on board ship. They gave me aircraft. I got selected the team. And when we took off, I had a communication failure. So when you have no communication, man, we are supposed to return back. But when you had a mission in hand, you have a courage. We normally return with the emergency, but here we decided to go with the emergency. I said we'll go without communication. Imagine that, you know, you are coming back to the ship with emergency, and let's see how they recover us. So it is my test as well as the test on board of those crew, how they recover aircraft without communication. So that was a challenge for me as well as for them. You want to save your man, recover me. I am willing to land without any information. So it was a team building spirit also. Normally for landing, you are given a glide path approach indicator. You have the wind on deck, they inform you rolling and pitching. I had no information. So we made an approach and everything was ready on deck. And they knew, okay, I will not be able to wait for long. We landed, the patient came on board. Another mission came was, within a short period. There was an emergency about 300 kilometers away from my base. And one pilot has ejected, two pilots ejected at sea. Since morning, the ships and aircraft were searching. Then they again remembered, Gil, why don't you go and help? So we took off around 3 o'clock, reached the site around evening 4:30, searched for 1.5-2 hours. It was getting dark, and we were worried in the rough sea, if it gets night, it would be difficult to survive at sea for the pilot who ejected. We got one indication on my homer that there is something here. And in the bad sea, in the bad weather, we made a quick approach without missing something which is there. And we saw a dinghy. an amber color, orange color dinghy, and a pilot sitting in it. And the moment of happiness, we rescued him. And the award which I got, the Navsena Medal Gallantry, which is approved by the President of India, basically for skillful flying, dedication, courage, and total disregard to personal safety.
What was the reaction of your family?
Family knew that whether it is thunder or we are not going to wait. The good wishes are with us always, and when we take the risk, we have them, my family, in my mind. So that there is a desire to come back always.
When husband is going for some difficult mission in the uniform, it's really a proud moment for the family and wife, everybody. But along with that, a lot of tension and scare is also there. One thinks ke pata nahi what type of weather and what type of problems are going to come. But and pray to God to keep him healthy.
Oh, mera Rom, Rom, tera karzdar hai. Hamari ye azadi, teri karzdar hai. Shukriya. Shukriya, shukriya, ho ho, shukriya.